anonymous flow.
Day one was so ordinary, just like another page coming out the story. I walk outside with the black Nikes, go to school where everyone really likes me. It's another day, one last class, so close to home, and the day's almost past. I see the truck, my mom picks me up, she's crying inside, looking like someone just died. I don't understand what's going on, can't think of what could have possibly gone wrong. In her eyes I see the fear coming outside of me, the demons crawling all over me. The voices speak and stretch out my cheeks, I feel so weak, I wanted to stop, but the demons are strong. Now I know what's really going on, curse inside of the song. The music's playing, the demons are dancing, singing the songs of Charles Manson. I feel pain inside of my chest, I'm possessed, I think I'm dreaming or sleeping. The demons are heartless, all I see is darkness. The demons laugh at me, but they don't know I'm in control of reality. I've been blessed with the burden, teach God's word to those who want to learn it. I pray and the demons fade away. Day two started off the same, the same old story, only a different page. I wake up and take a shower, gotta go to school within the hour. Grab my papers and grab my books, look at my mom, except she has a different look. Did she feel what I felt yesterday? All the terror, fear, and all the pain? School is out as I look for my mom. She picks me up and brought someone along. In the back seat sits a man with no face, covered with blood, he carries no grace. He looks up and grabs my shirt, then returns all the pain and hurt. I can't breathe, I'm being strangled. Another demon, another fallen angel. The dark flames inflame my head, I fade to darkness, I swear I'm dead. I see bones, corpses, and blood. These heartless demons, they show no love. They're evil, nothing but hate. I'm dizzy and I fade. The demons laugh at me, but they don't know I'm in control of reality. I've been blessed with the burden, teach God's word to those who wanna learn it. I pray and the demons fade away. Day three starts off like the others, except this time I didn't see my mother. I don't have a ride, so I walked to class. I didn't expect how this day would pass. In all my classes I feel so alone, wishing for safety, I wish I was home. I'm reading aloud and hear this sound, I look outside and see my mom upside down. I'm confused and don't know what to do, I blink my eyes and think this can't be true. The demons start speaking inside of my mind, thinking with fear I leave my faith behind. I look around me, do they see what I see? Do they hear the demons that are yelling at me? Can they ignore what seems to be such a reality? Are they hurting like me? Are they burning like me? I want my life back, I need my fight back. Where's my faith at? The demons just laughed. I'm doomed and consumed by darkness. These demons don't ever stop, cause they're heartless. The demons laugh at me, but they don't know I'm in control of reality. I've been blessed with the burden, teach God's word to those who wanna learn it. I pray and the demons fade away.